The McLaughlin boys, or at least two of them, are taking the mountain by storm. That's Shepherd. Locke sprained his ankle. Loser. Okay, between last weekend and this weekend, this mountain, Mammoth, got about 15 feet of snow.
Yay.
That makes for pretty good condition. Here comes Shepherd. Sound effects provided by Rhett. Try not to eat it with no poles. Now the extra precarious one, the selfie ski.